The funds to fix the road in Hurstellin will go to the Neighborhood Democratic Council. Minister of Local Government and Regional Development Nigel Darmlal announced during a recent visit to the area. Another $1 million will also be spent to procure streetlights for the community. President Irfan Ali has also approved $800,000 for all NDCs across the country. Darmlal said the focus of the ministerial outreaches is to fill the gap between issues and concerns of residents with the actions and policies of the government.
In the 70 NDCs in Guyana, every single NDC has, or NDC area, has peculiar problems or peculiar issues. And I think it is imperative on my part as the minister responsible for NDC issues to come out and reach out with you so that together we can all come to a common position on how we resolve the problems that affect us on a daily basis. So the issues of drainage and irrigation, the issues of construction permits, the issues of solid waste management, the issues of jobs in communities, of housing in communities, all of these things serve part of the mandate of the Ministry of Local Government and Regional Development.
Residents of Hurstellin were given the opportunity to raise their concerns during the visit. A number of residents spoke about poor drainage and irrigation, the issue of squatting on the riverbanks, illegal dumping of garbage, and the need for developing the community playground. Here is what a few residents had to say.
We want the play field. We like to have the play field where we look at after putting things for children. This is a community project we're trying to get on, so that children in the community with the family could go and have a Sunday afternoon lime or during the week lime. And that is our main. We spent about 2 letters to them and they never replied.
I've been living in Hurstellin for the past 50 years, one place all the days of my life actually. And from the time I know myself living there, I've been bailing water morning, noon, and night, simply because of the drain. Now, it's not because the NDC is not doing anything, but I feel it because there is some big issue somewhere, right? And I would like if the minister should send a team to looking into this problem.
But I'm trying to look out for everybody. I want things to do and do the right way. You understand? Right,
thank you.
So, the given most that we know if it's some way or somehow that they could put up more signs in the river dam, no building, no houses, yeah. I'll do something. Something has to be done.
Yes, sir.
Okay? Because this is a very, very dangerous issue. It's a very dangerous issue. And these people here come from all walks of life.
Right, exactly.
You understand? So, the neighborhood's scared of these people.
Minister Darmlal made commitments to develop infrastructure and business in the area and urged the NDC to consult with residents on any projects and investments in the community. He explained that the government is taking this approach after numerous complaints with residents not being a part of the decision-making for their communities. Reporting for the newsroom, I am Isanelo Patwo.